When you start your path in learning order flow trading, of course you need a platform with the data. I trade order flow system for more than 4 years, and right now I can recommend you two best platforms because I tested both of them. By choosing these two platforms, it will save you a lot of time because others don't worth your attention. In this video, we will compare two of the most popular platforms in order flow space. It is ATAS versus ExoCharts. Let's compare it, how to use it, advantages, disadvantages of both platforms, pricing, and also I'll share my free templates about how to use with those platforms. Let's go. First, of course, let's discuss about ATAS. What major advantage of ATAS? First, major advantage ATAS that you can do whatever you want here. You can work with indicators, as you can see, order flow indicators, delta, open interest, volume. We can set up alerts on those indicators. By the way, we have tutorials, full playlist of tutorials about ATAS. I will add in description. At this moment, you can open any indicator, you can set up alert to receive notification into Telegram bot to take trades. Also, you can analyze cluster charts, you can analyze as I do at this moment when I zoom out because I'm more a swing trader, but also you can zoom in if you do scalps, especially on ES500. We have a lot of people that trade ES500 market. You can see information inside the bar. You can add two profiles together to see, for example, delta and volume profile to see biggest volume. You can work with TPO profile. You can merge profiles. You can add spot, Binance spot, for example, if you work with crypto. And also you can work separately with futures. Also, at this moment, crypto license is for free. I think in the future they will change it because they spent a lot of time to improve it. You can see if you go to ATAS website. Friends, remind to you that you can join our free public Telegram where we for free share with you signals, market updates, and other lessons that will help you make money. Join right now. Link is in description. Another part, as you can see, prices, crypto license at this moment, zero. I don't guarantee maybe in the future they will change it, but still it's best offer. Additional advantage of ATAS, it is multilingual support with many languages. I have a lot of people from Europe and other part of the world. You can chat with them with any language as you wish. English, German, French, Spanish, Russian, Italian, Ukrainian, and Chinese. A lot of them. Also, last two advantages of ATAS, it is DOM trader. You can, as you can see, you can trade via DOM or you can open chart trader and you can take trades via ATAS. Plus, on ATAS, you can open liquidity heat map, as you can see, liquidity map, and you can see exact execution, how they execute it. And if you do scalping, especially on a crypto, or you scalp ES500, doesn't matter, you can do it here. Of course, friends, if you trade ES500 market, you will need to buy data and you will need to pay for your license. That's a reality. But still, it's a good offer that they share for you. What about ExoCharts? ExoCharts, honestly, in most cases, you will have same options to do with as you have on ATAS. By the way, support me with your like, description, because on this YouTube channel, you will find a lot of lessons that will help you make money. ExoCharts is beautiful, especially when you trade crypto market, because they optimized more for order flow, because in ATAS you can do whatever you wish. You can work with order flow, you can work with clusters, you can work with normal charts, you can set alerts, like a lot of stuff. But ExoChart, they more about order flow. A lot of people that I follow that use ExoCharts, they analyze chart on trading you, but order flow exactly they analyze inside in EXO. And they, when they open EXO, they look for key zones, and in those key areas, point of interest, they wait for some absorption, for liquidation, for like at this moment you can see where someone got big liquidation, when open interest get trapped, any of this stuff, they wait for price to do it in a proper area and take trades from it. Additional advantage of EXO chart, it is you can work with web version. They have web. I use ATAS, that's why I didn't buy for it and I won't be able to show you everything. You can see it's beautiful. Session separation, hour separation, XY grid. Honestly, for people that don't have a Windows computer, for you it could be a really good option, because ATAS you can set up on Windows it works really best of the best, but when you work with parallel sometimes there could be some problems, to be honest. And if you work with Windows, and you need real order flow data, maybe you could consider ExoChart web version. But if you trade ES500, you will still need ATAS, because only on ATAS you can connect it to ES500 or NASDAQ, depends what you trade. You can connect data and you can take trades via it. As it's why still, if you trade crypto, you can consider ExoCharts for data only. But if you trade ES500, definitely use ATAS. Also, as you can see here, you can add a lot of stuff, TPO, you can add value areas, point of control, volume profile, delta profile, a lot of stuff that you can add here, text, mono candle. You can go inside, zoom in and see how many exact volumes were traded. Tick size, you can change, for example, 25. Daily, for example, let's choose 1 hour, 1 minute. You can choose other timeframes. My friend, short summary for you. For those who work on ES500, use ATAS. For crypto, if you have Windows, ATAS also good because it's free. You can get free templates from me and my team, link is in description. If you have MacBook, better for you to choose ExoCharts because they have a version. In the end, if you trade ES500, you still will need Windows or Parallel to work with ATAS. At this moment, remind to use that platform, it is only part of a business, because still you need to know how to use it and where to use it. And here is a video lesson about my strategy, my approach, that will help you understand where to take trades to make money. Watch right now. Have a good time.